Today we're going to be doing more testing on the GO 22 prototype for 2020. We've been doing a lot of tests and the results were very impressive, but we're going to do more and more and more tests. We're going to put a lot of hours before we put it ready for production. As I said before, whenever we make a prototype, we don't put any paint on it. If there is something weak, we want to see the stresses and we're going to improve based on that. What you're going to see today is the GO 22T cutting high grass.